नमस्ते एवरीवन, आज हम लोग सीखेंगे कंडीशन मूव्स विद चेयर। सो अगेन विद द बैकवर्ड बेंडिंग आसन। सो इसके प्रीवियस वीडियो में आप देख सकते हो कि हम लोगों ने जस्ट सिंपल बैकवर्ड बेंडिंग ब्रिज पोज का रिलेशन सीखा था। नाउ अगेन आई एम टेलिंग दैट इफ यू आर अ बिगनर्स, आई एम नॉट अ रेगुलर प्रैक्टिशनर ऑफ योगा और एनी एक्सरसाइजेस और फिटनेस एक्सरसाइजेस, देन प्लीज डोंट ट्राई टू डू इट without any instructor or without any guidance. So, first of all, your chair should be not movable. It should be a wood base. Now, you just slowly sit down on a chair. Drop yourself like this. Slowly. As much as you can. If you are comfortable, then just put your hands down on a mat or on a floor. Then try to hold the chair's leg and slowly drop yourself down. Make sure you are comfortable. Don't force yourself to do that. And then just give me 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And then slowly come back. Your leg should be straight. Or you can bend your knee. Then just slowly push your head up with the support of your hand, and then slowly come up. Now this will improve your back flexibility, spine flexibility. If you want to improve your backward bending, you need to practice as much as you can. Like, you have to hold it at least 10 to 15 seconds, 20 seconds, 30 seconds. Every day you have to improve your counting or seconds. So thank you so much for watching my video. If you like it, please subscribe my YouTube channel.